Ernest has requested a duet. Schubert.
I was determined to learn that, so I'm pleased that that is in there, because I think it's important. It wasn't easy.
I believe the prima part is more difficult.
I have never had a problem with it.
I think the piano duet is a real moment where things shift. The reason being is I think that if you're young and you're idealistic and you have ideas and thoughts, and particularly in Victoria's position where people have been dictating to her how to behave, you know, there's a stubbornness to both these characters. And I think what happens in the piano scene is the chemicals take over, the body takes over, the animal takes over. And from then on in, I think they're on a dead set course to end up where they do.
You play very well, cousin.
So that's the beginning of the frisson, I think. But I think the ballroom dance is pretty romantic.
You dance beautifully.
It's hard sometimes to find the rhythm, not with you.
I love the scene when Albert's fencing and Victoria comes to kind of take him on. I think because there's such a bravery in the emotional honesty there between two people. And I don't think a relationship can work without that. Romance actually is supported by honesty, and I think that it's the honesty between them that I adore.